tune's called Kool-Aid, and he goes into all John's jig. And then we go into Garrett Barry's. Garrett Barry's is a very popular, well-known jig.
And he also plays for Manchester City.
Sometimes referred to as Saint Garrett Barry. I don't know where that came from, I'm not quite sure if that's right or not.
It was during the Napoleonic Wars as well, by the way, so it's kind of, you know, there was no way they could communicate.
I could also add, this is a type of song which is quite common where there's a love token involved, where somebody comes back true love comes back disguised with some sort of love token to test their true love, and this is a typical example of that sort of a song.
He must have been very insecure.
How she doesn't recognise him, I don't know. I mean, if she was in love with him, surely she'd recognise him when he came out.
We're starting to dissect the song now, so we better just play it. We tend to do this every now and again. We tend to say things. These songs just—they're just not quite.
They love talking too much.
Okay, I'll shut up.
Thank you.
We've got one more set of tunes to end this set, then we'll have a break. And about 15 minutes, and then we'll come back and do the second half. This is a set of reels. The first one is called My Love Is an American. It's quite a kind of a standard tradition one. And then goes into The Wild Irishman. And the last tune is The Bunch of Rushes.